What is up, Beach Bums? Welcome back to the channel. You want to say hello?
Hello.
All right. Where are we? Can you tell? Hey, can you tell them? What are you doing? We're in a strange new place. Where are we at? You don't know? Are we in the OBX? Can you say OBX?
OBX.
Yeah. This is the OBX tour. We are in the Outer Banks, North Carolina. Are you trying to still be on camera? So I don't really know what to expect for the whole week, but today is day one, and I'm meeting up with Matt Poole, who Matt Poole is the owner of Ninja Tackle. He helped me with the bummy sticks, so if you ordered one of those, you're going to get to meet Matt. I'll put him on camera. He's going to be fishing with me a lot this week. Today, we're actually headed to the pier. He got word that they've been catching a lot of big redfish on the pier, which that's like the big thing this time of year. But I'm excited to explore the OBX, see what we can get into. Let's get to fishing. Dude, look at this rig, man.
What is up?
Y'all are like serious around here, OBX.
We don't play.
No, this is Matt Poole.
What's going on,
Ninja
guys?
Tackle.
What's up, man?
If you bought a bummy stick or a ninja dagger, this is the guy.
It came
from him.
Buddy Scott.
Scott. How's it going, Scott?
Good to meet you.
Man. Nice to meet you, man. Nice to meet you. So we're headed to the pier, right?
We're gonna go to the pier. We're gonna head to Avon Pier. We got the call.
Avon Pier, which is famous, right? I mean, that's like a big deal. Like, I've never fished at Avon Pier. Have you ever been on Avon Pier?
Yes.
You have? Okay. I know you said you don't do a lot of pier fishing.
We don't do a lot of pier fishing.
Okay. Well, that's so okay.
We've been out there, but we're probably going to have to take some notes from you, actually.
Well, that's not good. Things are not looking good, but we're going to go try to catch some fish. All right, let's go. Yeah. Walking on to Avon Pier. We are here in Avon, North Carolina, I believe, which is part of the Outer Banks. I'm rigged up. Matt's got me a setup here. I've got the Daiwa Saltese with like a 20-foot freaking rod here. We're gonna see how this goes. Don't let me poke you. All right, we're gonna get a molete head out here. We are winging it, man.
Yeah,
I don't want to cast over anybody. I'll just cast
stitch a pole up after.
When you come up to the rail, all you gotta say is heads up. A lot of people see you coming.
I don't want to do anything wrong. I don't want to mess up protocol here. This is different for me. That's a lot of lines, man. So we've got rods lined up. Pretty much everybody's using, I guess, cut bait. Everybody's got the rods. They're sitting back here watching their rods, waiting for them to go off. We got Rodney hooked up. Are you local?
No, I come there from up in the mountains.
Yeah, what mountains you coming from?
Allegheny County, Blue Ridge.
Then we got a nice drum on. If I say Bull Red, they're gonna make fun of me around here. I can't say that word.
It feels promising, it really does.
Yeah. This has been our only action this afternoon. It's been a little slow bite, but we got a line of rods here. See, and these guys know what they're doing. They're getting out of the way, moving, making sure he's got a clear path.
Right.
Ah, big Ray. Well, not what we wanted.
No, sir.
But that's okay. You got a fight out of it. Good morning. Back on the water at Outer Banks. Last night we fished a little bit at the pier with no success. I've got a Clark spoon on. See if I can pick up a bluefish, Spanish, or anything. Try to get my first fish here in the OBX. There's some birds working out deep. We got vehicles on the beach. So cool that you can drive on the beaches here. There might be some mullet moving around over here. Let's go check this out. Oh. There's a fish. There's a fish. I don't know if I snagged a mullet or if I got a fish. But I threw it a school of mullet here. I don't really feel any head shaking or anything. I might have snagged a mullet. Yep. Snagged a molete. I guess my first fish in OBX is a snagged mullet. Oh, there's a fish. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's running. Come here, baby. This might be a blue. This might be a blue. Come here. No!
It hurts so much more when you're somewhere brand new. Dang it, that was a good fish too. Man, that hurts the feelings. It's so much harder fishing a new area. You know, you're putting yourself out of your element. Obviously at home, I mean, I'm way more confident. I know where to go. Brand new area, even if you're fishing for the same species, it's a different ball game. All right, we got a huge blitz going on. They've been happening for like several minutes. So we got in the truck, we're moving down the beach. Oh, come on, hang in. Man, maybe there's some bonita in there too, or false albacore. Yeah, they're like right there. Okay, we're gonna try to get in on this blitz. They are going nuts. They're probably still under these birds. Oh yeah, they're right there. They're right there. They're popping off. Big blow-ups. Oh, those might be false albacore. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, there he is, there he is. Got him. Got him, come on, stay pinned. Stay pinned. Stay pinned. Come on. Come on. Woo! I took a splash. Oh yeah, come on. Stay on. Stay on, this is a heavy lure. Woo, Albie Blitz. Oh, he's our best. Oh no, come on. Woo! Ah, look at that. This is sick. I've never caught a bonita from the beach. So I gotta land this fish. Gotta land him. Trying to keep good pressure. This is an ounce and a half jig. I don't want this fish to let go. They call them false albacore. We call them bonita a lot of the time. Oh, come on. Come on. They fight so good. He's scaring every bait right here by the beach. Oh. Dang. I can't get him out of the surf. Oh, snap. Oh, my first beach bonita. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, that's sick. All right, I'm gonna hang on to him. Oh, that's so sick. There we go, Matt's hooked up. Dude, this is so cool. I love it, man. I love it. Matt's rocking the dagger. Is that the 9 foot?
Dagger 9.
Nice, man. Good. You still got him, or are you swimming towards you?
Swimming in.
Ready to come off?
No, not yet. I can't reel as fast as he's going.
He might have come off on you. If he didn't, he's booking it. Is he still on? Oh my gosh, man, he booked it in. Good gracious. Nice. We got Matt's fish in. Sick, dude. This is so awesome. These are nice bonita, too. Foul hooked them.
Foul hooked them.
That's a booger. Oh, they're right by the beach. Look at this. Look at this. Come on. Come on. I've never seen anything like this. Welcome to OBX. They're going to pop up. Yep, right there. Right there. Right in them. See if we can get one. Come on, come on. This is my first bonita from the beach. I've never caught one standing on sand.
Let's make two of them.
Until today. They're still out here. Man, this is insane. So we're down the beach. I see some gigantic blow-ups. It looks like jacks. Like when I see jack, oh, they're blowing up right here. Let's see if we can get them hooked up. We've already got two on the board. They're, oh, golly, man, they're so fired up right now. On this bait, man, like, sometimes they want a real small profile. Let's see if we can get this school to eat over here. Come on.
serious? Oh, we're doubled up. We're doubled up. Woo! Come on. Yeah. Woo! Matt's hooked up. Look at this run, baby. Oh, he's running, baby. He's running. Oh, they're so fast. Welcome to OBX, man. This is cool. We get them sometimes off the beach, but not like this. Not like this. I think I'm coming under you.
Good eye.
Oh, man, they were blowing up. They're so fast, man. Nice. Woo! Nice. This is so cool. Dude. Oh, I bet. Are y'all keeping these?
One's probably plenty.
Okay. Look at that. Second one from the beach. This is so cool. They're still going off. Get them back.
We got our bonita here, or false albacore. We're gonna give it some cuts. We're gonna see if we can make this taste decent. I've eaten it once before I was doing YouTube or anything, and I don't remember it tasting really good, but I'm gonna try something a little different this time. Where are you from, man?
Charlotte, North Carolina.
Okay, right on. You fish out here a lot?
Yeah.
Now, doesn't that just look delicious?
Yeah. Man, I can't wait to try that.
Pretty picture, babe. Yeah, that's what most people do with it, but we're going to eat it. Cut out that center line. I left a lot of meat on the skin intentionally so that we didn't get a lot of that red meat on there. Because that is what we do not want. So we got a couple of loins here. It looks a lot like tuna. I don't know if it's gonna taste a lot like tuna.
Whoa, look at those shells. Did you find all those? That is so cool. That is a really good shell collection. And these are from the Outer Banks. Mm-hmm. So you can take them home and we can have shells all the way from the Outer Banks. We've got our bonita cleaned up. I did put some salt and pepper, that's all I've got.
The only kind of oil we got is cooking spray. You think that'll be sufficient?
I don't know. We don't have any oil. Did you look? You look everywhere?
No. I should have asked you first.
Yeah. You can try it. It's 11:22.
Is it? So we're good. We're gonna try bonita. Are you nervous?
I am. I'm a little scared.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna put my first piece on here. This is a big piece. We're just gonna try to kind of sear it. That oil. Might not have been quite hot enough, but I'm just gonna try to cook it to where it's like medium. Okay, bonita, it's super gray.
That looks delicious.
I left it medium.
Smell it.
It doesn't smell good.
I'm not taking the first bite this time.
I'm not gonna make you. I'm gonna do it.
All right, I'm gonna cut into it. Let's see.
Can I get a good close of the inside shot?
Okay. I mean,
it looks purple.
Well, I wanted to leave it like medium. I didn't want it like rare.
Okay.
But I didn't want to cook it all the way. I just wanted to see what that looks like. It's kind of tough.
Have you ever eaten bonita?
A long time ago. And not on video.
Okay.
So, okay. That piece looks right. I mean, what if it were tuna, you know, that's about what I would want. Mm-hmm. Personally, for a piece of tuna. I just recently ate blackfin on a Clickbaiters video, and it was very good. So I have a recent comparison as to what this is going to taste like. Here we go. Something ain't right, you know? Like, the initial, and it might have been the oil. Like there was like an initial weird taste. Hmm. I don't know if that was the fish or the oil. And I can definitely taste like a bloody taste.
Yum.
Yeah. Where I didn't get that with tuna.
Is that how you're supposed to cook bonita? You cook it like tuna? Like, or well, are you not, do you not eat bonita?
The way you're supposed to cook bonita is not cook bonita.
Oh, really?
Yeah, most people don't eat bonita.
Okay.
Or false albacore. Yeah, it's got like a bloody, which I did bleed the fish. I bled it. Did the best I could. I mean, I don't know. And I cut in all the red meat. I removed all the red meat. So this is just like the part that you would cook. You want to try it?
Nope. No, thanks.
did I talk it up?
I'm good.
You know what? I mean, for the YouTube, will you try it? You ate tuna recently too, and you liked it.
I liked it, yeah.
We'll try it.
This is my chaser.
Okay.
King's Hawaiian sweet roll.
Yeah.
Chaser.
That's solid.
Okay. All right. What should I do here?
Cut like right, like using the knife.
Gosh, it smells terrible.
I'm proud of you for doing it. If we die together.
You're making it so appetizing.
Mama! Mommy!
That bad, huh? Yeah. It's not good.
Disgusting.
It's not good. Not good.
What are you eating? Can you show me?
Chips, cheese, turkey, and ham.
Looks pretty good.
It looks yummy. Which, what I'm actually eating for lunch, because the bonita, no good. No good. I wanted to try it again. It's been several years since I've tried a bonita. And the time that I tried it, I cooked it all the way through, and it was not very good. I wanted to try cooking it like I would, like what I would want for a piece of tuna, and it was not good. It was not good. Hope you enjoyed day one in the OBX Outer Banks. What was really cool, one of the goals that I had for being here amongst a few was to get on a false albacore blitz, which we did,
which was awesome.
Thumbs up. That was awesome. I mean, very cool. And today's like the first real day that I've been fishing. I went to the pier yesterday, which you saw that yesterday afternoon just for a little bit. But today was like the first day that I actually got out and tried. So very glad to get that opportunity. Very cool. If you're enjoying the videos, give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Trying to hit 100,000 subscribers this year in 2021. And as always, you stay
bummy.